Vande Guru Pada Dandam Bhakta Binda Samannitam Sri Chaitanya Prabham Mandi Nityananda Sahoditam Sri Nanda Nandanam Vande Radhika Charana Dayam Gopiyano Samayuktam Binda Vanu Manu Vancha Kalpataru Vashyaki Pasindu Bevacho Patitanam Pavani Vavishnabhyo Namo Namaha Narayana Namaskitta Naram Jaiva Narottamam Deving Saraswatiṃ Vyasam Tato Jaya Mudira Vancha Kalpataru Vashyaki Pasindu Bevacho Patitanam Pavani Vavishnabhyo Namo Namaha Narayana Namaskitta Naram Jaiva Narottamam Deving Saraswatiṃ Vyasam Tato Jaya Mudira Tato ye mudire Vancha kalpataru vashyaki pasindu bhavacho patitanam pavani vaishnabhyo namo namaha Narayana namaskitta naram chaiva narottamam Devim saraswatim vyasam tato yayo mudire Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Sankirtane Krishna Kathopadeshe Gauriya Patra Shubhakasaneja Sadanurakta Guru Bhakti Yukta Bhakti Pramodakya Jagod Varunya Deyam sada paribhavagnam avishtudoham Tethas padam siva virinchenutam san saranyam Vitatiham banotopal bhavadiputam Bande mahapurusote charuna arvindam Yat pad pallavanaka chandamani chataya Visvurijita kimapikabodushva darshi Purnam ragara sasagara saramote Saradhika mai kada kivam karosi. Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhara Sivasadi Gaura Bhakta Binda Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhara Sivasadi Gaura Bhakta Binda Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Ajanulambita bhujau kanaka bodato Sankirtanai Gopitaru Kamala Yataksha Vishambaru Dijavaru Jugadharma Palo Bande Yagat Priyakaru Karuna Bhataru Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram Ram Hare Hare Namami Gange Tava Pada Pankajam Sura Surair Vandito Dibha Rupam Bhuktincha Muktincha Dadasinitam Bhavanurupena Sada Naranam Ganga taranga ramaniya jata kalabam Gauri nirantara vibhushi tobam bhagam Narayano priyamananga madapuharam Varanasi purapati bhajavishanatham Bhagisha jushyo badane लक्ष्मीर्यश्च वक्षसि यस्यास्ति हृदय संविहित त्वं नृसिंहमहं भजे। हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम हरे राम, राम राम हरे हरे। सर्वपार्थहीनानो निजसुखो परानो कृष्ण विमुखानो हरेर माया दंड्यान गुणो निगड़ जालई कलयति तथा स्थूलैर लिंगैर दिविधावरणैः क्लेशो निकरैर महाकर्मालानैर नयति पतितानो सर्ग नरकौ सर्ग निरयौ। सर्वपार्थैर्हीनानो निजो सुख परानो कृष्ण विमुखानो हरेर माया दंड्यानो गुणो निगड़ जालवी कलयति तथा स्थूलैर लिंगैर दिविदावरणैः क्लेशो निकरैर महाकर्मालानैर नयति पतितानो सर्गो निरको निरयो। गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्री शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर पोपा टोल्ड दैट दिस मेटेरियल वर्ल्ड इज अ प्लेस ऑफ टेस्टिंग फॉर ऑल दोज बॉन्डेड सोल्स। गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्री शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगतगुरु टोल्ड दिस मेटेरियल वर्ल्ड इज अ प्लेस ऑफ टेस्टिंग फॉर ऑल दोज बॉन्डेड सोल्स। फॉर आवर टेस्टिंग भगवान ऑलवेज स्टैंडिंग बिहाइंड अस एंड वॉचिंग आवर एक्टिविटीज। We are going to get our result of our karma fall. Any kind of situation we are facing, we should take it as granted that this is Krishna Kripa. Each and every incident happening, if we can understand this is Kripa, Bhagavad Kripa, then it is okay. If we can think that it is Kripa, then we can realize everything and no question of any pain or pleasure. We cannot express any sorrow for that. We should think any action, anything, any situation we are facing, it is one kind of testing. This material world is one place of testing for bonded soul. If we can pass any kind of problem coming in our life, if we can grow our enduring power, if we can gladly accept any adversity, any situation, then we can come out successful. But to come out successful, you will have to hear Harikatha. If we cannot hear Harikatha, if we have no connection with Harikirtan, Harikatha, Sadhguru Vaishnav, that kind of enduring power is not possible. We cannot grow that kind of nice quality. Negative situation, if we can think positive, that is called Vaikuntha Darshan. Any negative situation we are facing, if we break down, then we are very weak. Any kind of negative situation we are facing, if we can think this is positive, is Kripa, then it is called Vaikuntha Darshan. Prabhupada speaking, we will have to hear Harikatha Kirtan, we have to continuously constant touch with Guru Vaishnava, and Harikatha can give us this kind of power. This kind of power you cannot get alone. Chit Bal you can get from Guru Vaishnava, from nowhere else. From Hari Guru Vaishnava you can get Chit Bal. By the help of Chit Bal you can go ahead, otherwise you can break down. But our previous Guru, in our Guru Parampara, Krishna haite chaturmukh hai Krishna sevanmukh Brahma haite narodiramuti, Brahmaji Maharaj, he is speaking in Srimad Bhagavad Mahapuran, Tatte unukampam susamikshamam, Banjan eva atmakrata vipakam, Ridbhag bapuvir vidadad namaste, jibeto, jibeto bhaktipade sadaibhag. Originally it is written jibeto muktipade sadaibhag, but I am bound to change because it is approved by Mahaprabhu, it's more scientific. So, tatyanukampam, susamikshamam, any kind of situation I am facing, very gladly I can accept, especially in the way of seva of Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan. If you are going to face some problem, then Bhaktivinoda Thakur is going to teach us, tomar sevai dukha hoyato sehato param sukha. Any kind of problem I am facing in the way of doing seva for Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Guru Varga, if anybody is going to chase me, attack me, still it's okay. I feel okay, comfortable. Because tomar sevai sukha hai, dukha hai, yato sehato param sukha. Still I feel happy because I have the chance to do seva. You have given me chance to do seva. I am ever grateful to you all. I am ever grateful to you all that you have given me chance to speak Harikatha. Is one kind of bhajan. Follow. Seva. I am trying my best. So Tatyanukampa is very Tatyanukampa Susamikshamanam. Susamikshamanam. Sanikshama means samiksha means survey. Susamikshamanam very carefully, analytically you will have to think about it. Why I am put into this situation. Tatyanukampa Susamikshamanam. Bhunjana eva atmakrata vipakam. So bonded soul when going to get trouble, they should not attack, they should not chase Bhagavan. They should not speak. Bhagavan is responsible for that. All along I was discussing about this point, about time factor, about the eligibility of bhakti, how about the jivin trap, all I am discussing long time. It will take also, it's a big area of discussion. So, bonded soul should not blame Bhagavan. Bhagavan is impartial. Partiality is not at all there. I already proved from Vedanta here, dear sir. Today, actually, I was bound to discuss this point written by Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Actually, it is Dasamula Tattva. Sarupārthir hinano nijo sukha parano krishna vimukhano harer maya dandyano guno nigara jalai kalayati tatha stulair lingair dividavaranai klesho nikarair maha karma lanair nayati patitano sargo nirayo. Follow. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing. Is a total condition of a bonded soul. Is a complete description, actually. Jiva is actually Shakti. So you should remember, whenever I am going to speak about Jiva, I am using feminine gender, her. So you shouldn't forget. By her, by Jiva's original nature. So by her original nature, the jiva is an eternal servant of Krishna. Her sarupa dharma is to serve Krishna. Bhagavan's bewildering energy, I mean maya shakti, punishes those jivas, those who are feeling attraction for Maya, those who are going to forget their sarup dharma, Maya going to give them punishment. Because they are not going to discharge their duty, original duty of serving Supreme Lord. Those jivas are diverted from Krishna and are concerned with their own personal happiness, own mean personal happiness, pain and pleasure. They are busy with this. They are always easy to get, they are always busy to get self-enjoyment. She, Athat Mayadevi, binds, she, Athat Mayadevi, binds them in the ropes of three modes of material nature, Sata, Raja, Tama. Covers their Sarupa with a gross and subtle bodies, throws them into the miserable bondage of karma, into the ocean of miseries, thus repeatedly causing them to experience happiness and distress in heaven and hell. Brahmando Brahmito Guno Bhagavan Jeev Guru Krishna Prasade Pai Bhakti Lata Beach. In course of traveling this infinity Brahmanda, somehow, if they are lucky, they can meet with pure Guru Vaishnava, and then the problem can come to an end. Solution they can get. Brahmanda Brahmita Kono Bhagavan Jeev Guru Krishna Prasade Pai Bhakti Lata Beej. Always we are hearing this sloka from Chaitanya Charitamrita, but never try to understand. We never realize. Jive Sarupai Krishna Nitya Das, Krishna Tatastha Shakti Vidavid Prakash. You know, always we are hearing. Krishna Bhuli Sei Jiv Anadi Bohirmu, Atayab Mayatare De Sangsarad. We are hearing all these points. But we never try to realize it by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava. We know it. Jiva Sarupai Krishna Nityada, I already speak. The Jiva's natural condition is to be a servant of Krishna. The Jiva is the original, the Jiva is the marginal potency of Krishna and a manifestation which is both one and different from Krishna. Achinta Vedavetta. We know it very well. All the time this kind of argument we are hearing, but always we are expressing some doubt about it. Always we are expressing some doubt about it. How is possible? All the time we are hearing, but we cannot believe. This is the main problem. Actually, innumerable jivas appears from Sri Baladeva Prabhu to serve Vrindavana Chandra Hari, Vrindavan Bihari Lal Krishna as his eternal associates in Goloka Vrindavan. And others appears from Sri Krishna, and others appears from Sri Sankarsana to serve the Lord of Vaikuntha Siman Narayan in the spiritual sky. Eternally, they are eternally relishing rasa, engaged in the service of their worshipable Lord, Bhagavan. They are always feeling Shiva rasa. They are always eternally feeling Shiva rasa. They are eternally engaged in the service of the Supreme Lord, I mean worshipable Lord. They always remain fixed in their constitutional position. Don't forget it. They always strive to please Bhagavan. They are always busy to give full satisfaction to Bhagavan, and are always attentive to Him. They are not diverted from their standpoint. having attained the strength of chit shakti, they are always strong. They are not weak. They have no connection with the material energy, material maya. They have no experience about that. They never been there in Maya's field. In fact, they do not know if there is any such Maya or not. They have no experience. Since they reside in the spiritual world eternally, Maya is very, very far away from them and does not affect them at all. Always absorbed in the bliss of serving their worshipable Lord, they are busy, they are always in absorbing mood, absorbing bliss. They are always absorbed in the bliss of serving their worshipable Lord. They are eternally liberated and are free from material happiness and distress. Follow. Their life is prema heart. Premi tader jivan. Their life is prema, nothing else. Prema is their life. Prema is their life. They know nothing. Prema is their life. So prema can give full satisfaction. Lack of prema is the topmost problem in the world. Lack of prema. No, you cannot feel any problem. If you are going to get prema from Bhagavan, if you are going to show prema, prema is all life, all jiva. You are going to reciprocate. Bhagavan wants to reciprocate prema, you will have to show also. Their life is prema. The heart is full of prema. They are not even conscious of misery, death or fear, nothing. They have no experience about this. Because in eternal world, there is no question of this kind of material thing like death, misery, fear, pain, disease. No, nothing there. Even in heaven, there is no disease. Follow. They never feel tired, demigods. And this kind of jokes they have. There are also innumerable atomic conscious particle, jivas, those who emanate as rays from Karanoda Sai Mahavishnu's glance. They are emanating as a rays. They emanate as rays from Karanoda Sai Mahavishnu, Vishnu's glance. Because when Mahavishnu going to put a glance into Maya, then in that case Maya can get pregnancy. So Mayadhakshena Prakriti Swayati Characharam. Mayadhakshena Prakriti Swayati Characharam. So there are also innumerable atomic, you know, chit particles, conscious jivas, those who emanate as rays, you know, Karunanava Sai Vishnu, when going to put glance, then all in the form of rays, all jivas, they are going to take place in the womb of Maya. Since those jivas are situated next to Maya, because when Mahavishnu is going to throw them into the womb of Maya, So Maya is, you know, they perceive her wonderful, you know, dazzling feature, wonderful workings. I mean, what Mayadevi, whatever she is doing, they are always watching, feel attraction, although they have all the qualities of the jivas that I have already described, same quality, because of their minute and marginal nature, they sometimes look into the spiritual world and sometimes to the material world. This way, this is the marginal condition. This is marginal condition. The jiva is very weak because at the time she, at that time she is lacking spiritual strength. Chitbal, lacking spiritual strength. From the mercy of the object of her worship, Shebhavastu. Follow. This way they are in problem. I already discussed about this point other time. Now Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. Everybody speaking about it, about this point. Everybody always speaking about this point. Krishna Bali say Yiv Anadi Bhirmuk Atev Maidar, this we are hearing it. But Bhaktivinoda Thakur specifically, I already discussed before. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, the eternal servant of Krishna, the jiva, having forgotten her, you know, real identity, has been imprisoned by Maya. Always inside the trap of Maya. The Vaishnavas repeat this sentence all the time. They are always speaking. Those Vaishnavas always repeat this sentence very often. However, all Vaishnavas know that the jiva has an eternal nature, of which those are two groups: Nitya Baddha, eternally bonded, and Nitya Mukta. Try to understand. Those Vaishnavas repeat this point, sentence, very often. But however, those Vaishnavas, they realize the truth. However, all Vaishnavas, they know that the jiva has an eternal nature, of which these are two groups: Nitya Baddha, eternally conditioned, eternally bonded; Nitya Mukta, eternally liberated. That you know. The subject is put in this way. Why? They know this, you know, the fact that there is only two groups. Though they are speaking, Krishna Buli Seiji Vanadi Bhairmuk, but still, they know themselves from heart that there is only two groups. One is Nitya Mukta and Nitya Baddha. Also, I can discuss some point under the guidance of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Nitya Mukta, Nitya Baddha, Baddha Mukta, I can discuss. Baddha Mukta. They have a Baddha, but now Mukta. Follow. This I can discuss, categories, after, not now. But the subject here, they are bound to discuss this way. Otherwise, no way. The subject is put in this way because the ordinary human intellect is in the grip of pramad, illusion. And therefore, they cannot fully comprehend transcendental matters. However, the introspective sages perceives spiritual truth, you know, very, 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 they are meditating and they can realize everything. Everything they can realize. They can realize, But to express this point in front of bonded people, it is impossible. Without realization, without any direct realization, it is impossible to realize things, those who are happening in this transcendental world. Only we can show direction, this way, only this much we can say. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, those, however, the introspective sages perceives spiritual truth, you know, in the, you know, in their, you know, chit samadhi, they can realize. Devotional meditation, all our contamination, all our speeches, whatever we speak, all our speeches are mundane and covered with material contamination. Concerning those topics, there is no room for debating and arguing, because applying logic and rhetoric to spiritual subject matters with their materially inconceivable concept is quite, you know, is a futile exercise, futile efforts. I am aware of the fact that you all cannot immediately comprehend the depth of this line of spiritual thought. However, as your devotional practice and spiritual attachment increase, your power of discrimination between matter and spirit will be clear, sharpened, will be clear to you, not before that. And already, I already told, before creation there was no karma to be divided up by Brahma. From Vedanta already I discuss everything. From Vedanta I was bound to discuss all these points. Now actually, we'll have to discuss some point that at all bhakti is possible there in jiva or not. Jive sarupai Krishna nitya das, that we know. Jive sarupai Krishna nitya, we know the sarup of jiva is Krishna nitya das. Nitya das mean jiva is supposed to serve. Sarup mean bhakti. Bhakti mean action. Now but practically, if we search the heart of bonded soul, we cannot find any bhakti. But the possibility of bhakti is there, propensity. Like the example, if we are going to churn milk, we can get cream. If we are at all going to churn water, we cannot get milk. Because the possibility of milk, possibility of cream is there in milk. Cause and effect, you know. Possibility to get cream is already there, though directly you cannot get. But water, there is no possibility. That's why you cannot get. Jive Sarupai Krishna Nitya Das, everybody is speaking in lecture, but how to realize? Mahaprabhu also giving definition in front of Sanatana Gosai, Sanatana Sikhya. Mahaprabhu speaking that Mamai Vamsa Jiva Loka Jiva Bhuta Sanatanaha, Krishna, from Krishna Jiva they are coming, so they are supposed to serve Krishna. But here one fallacy is there. Sarup Shakti Vritti, Vritti Mini. Sarup Shakti is the internal Shakti of Bhagavan. eternally present inside Krishna. Sarv Shakti is the original Shakti. Sarv Shakti is there. But except Sarv Shakti, we know there is Jiva Shakti, I mean Tatastha Shakti, Adi, everything we discuss. But this Jiva Shakti not directly inside Krishna. How this example is possible? Like I told before, you can remember, Bhagavan speaking, I am inside all this whole creation. I am inside. Amito jagate vasi jagat amate. The total creation inside me. And I am sitting inside everywhere, omnipresent. At the same time, Bhagavan is going to speak, Nami jagate vasi na jagat amate. I am not inside anywhere in this material world. And a jagat you cannot find inside me. I have some exclusive identity. Now is confusion. How it is possible when Bhagavan speaking both in a contradictory point? Contradictory point. One time Bhagavan speaking, I am everywhere in this one, everywhere, omnipresent. And the whole world is inside me. Many times Bhagavan speaking in Srimad Bhagavad Gita Mahapurana also speaking. Bhagavan speaking in front of Uddhava. Uddhava, I am always staying behind a devotee, always moving with him. Or sometimes speaking, Madhbhakta yatra gayanti tattva tishthami naradaha. O Narad, if my pure devotee going to sing Harikatha Kirtan, be sure 100%, I am present there. But we cannot see. When Prabhupada speaking Harikatha, then Krishna is present. Krishna always present there. Is promise, commitment. Madhvakta yatra kayanti tatra tishthami narataha. When my pure devotee going to sing Harikatha Kirtan, be sure I am always there. Madhvakta yatra kayanti tatra tishthami narataha. Another time Bhagavan speaking in front of Uddhavji Maharaj, Uddhav, I am always running behind my pure devotees. Why? Bale anubrajami aham puyeti angri renuvi. Why you are following devotees? Because the devotees, when they are going, then all dust particle from their legs, they are, you know, in air, here and hither and thither. They are, you know, they get scattered. In that case, if I am standing behind a devotee, then the dust particle from their lotus feet can come and touch my head and body. Follow. Bhagavan speaking in front of Uddhavji Maharaj, Anubrajami aham puyayeti angri renuvi. By the dust particle from their lotus feet, I like to purify myself, that's why I am seeing. Many times Bhagavan speaking, Sanatan developing some skin disease and Mahaprabhu going to embrace forcefully, going to embrace, and Sanatan crying, why you are touching me, so bad blood, this, that, poison, you know, why you are, you know, there is some scabies, skin disease here in my body, you are touching me, I cannot bear. Prabhu speaking just opposite. Prabhu speaking, Prabhu kahe tomas parsi pavitra heite, tomar pavitra gun nahito amate. Prabhu speaking, don't worry, I am going to touch you, because I like to purify myself. Oh, really? Yes. Tomar pavitra gun nahi kamate. Prabhu kahe tomas porsi pavitra hiti. I am just going to embrace you, touch you, to purify myself, because that kind of pure dharma is not there inside me. Pure dharma, seva dharma. Bhagavan also serving. But still Bhagavan, out of his humble attitude, going to declare that way. Prabhu kahe tomas porsi pavitra hiti, tomar pavitra gun nahi kamate. This kind of pure qualities that is there inside you is not there in me. So I am going to touch you. Follow. Vishnu Shakti para prakta kheto gyakya tatha para avidya karma sanyanya titya sakti rishati. Follow. Bhaktivinoda Thakur in Amrita Baba Bas writing, Vishnu Shakti categorically you can put three way. Well, there's countless varieties, but still categorically you can write three. Parasakti, Khetrogya Sakti, or Avidya Karma Sanyanya. Follow. Parasakti is Chit Sakti, which is called Sarup Shakti, I already told, which is resting inside the heart of Bhagavan. And Khetrogya Khya, you know, Sakti, Jip Sakti, Tatasa Sakti, which is totally different from Maya Rupa Avidya. Many times, repeatedly I told that Chidatma, those Tatasa Sakti of Bhagavan, I mean Chit particle, I mean those Jevas, they have no connection with Maya. No connection. No relation, no connection, unnecessarily this problem is happening. Follow. Vishnu Shakti para prakta khitrajnakhya tatha para avidya karma sanyanya titya sakti rishvati. Khitrajna sakti avidya karma sanyanya. Khitrajna sakti, khitra mean Khetro, actually, if you translate into Bengali, Khetro is already Sanskrit word. Khetro mean field. Khetro mean field. In course of Gita discussion, we can coming to this point, when Bhagavan going to speak, Arjun, this body is one kind of field. Bhagavan speaking, I can come. In Hindi discussion, going on, Bhagavan speaking to Arjun, Arjun, this your body. This your body is one kind of field. Khetra. And Khetrajna is, you know, is there inside body, Khetrajna, Jeev, who is sitting. So Khetra means field. Why it is compared with field? Because if you can cultivate bhakti, then you can get respite. If you can cultivate maya, I mean enjoyment, you can get accordingly result. It's khetra, field. According to your sheet, you are boy, you know, going to bow, you can get result. Follow. Karma sanyanya avidya sakti, maya sakti, illusory energy. Illusory energy, always going to put bonded soul in trouble. Now our point is there. Why we cannot blame Supreme Lord? From different angle I was bound to discuss karma anadi, how karma anadi, how you cannot blame Supreme Lord, Jiva also anadi, Bhagavan also anadi. Though there is certain points are there, starting, end, now Jiva becomes Siddha, enter into it, we speak. But this kind of division is not possible. We cannot apply our material brain. If we apply, we can come out failure. That's why Bhaktivinoda Thakur told that only we will have to do Chit Samadhi. Out of your strong bhajan, you will have to realize this point. Otherwise, you cannot tally because you have no experience, direct experience. Mahaprabhu already told that jivas are they are supposed to serve is a sarupgata dharma. Sarupgata dharma. It is the sarup dharma of jiva is supposed to serve. Mahaprabhu speaking, but those bonded soul, those who are chit particle is so weak, so weak. All the qualities of Bhagavan is possible there in that chit particle. But so, Vibhu Chaitanya, Anu Chaitanya, I can discuss this point. But they are so weak, so weak, this kind of, you know, Sarup Shakti Bhitri, not visible, cannot see, you cannot see present there. Follow. Like in the milk, there is no, you cannot find any milk, any cream. But if you put energy, then you can find. Cause and effect theory, going to prove what is not there. If at all this thing is not there, you cannot expect that thing from them, that from there. If at all this thing is not, which you are going to expect is not there in inside that object, you cannot expect that thing from there. Some people going to pass this kind of judgment in the sarup of jiva, in the sarup of jiva, bhakti shakti, I mean sarup shakti, is not directly present. Here one point, I know you cannot believe me. When I am speaking this way, you cannot believe me because you can apply your material pen. And again I can give one example. If it all not present, then why Maharaj you are speaking, there is potency. Now you can put question. I am going to give another example. In Aprakita Jagat, Sarup Shakti may be directly not there. But the kripa of Sarup Shakti, you know, waiting for jivas. Follow. Waiting for jivas. Actually, I can give the example of tortoise. Those are tortoise, they are going to give birth to some eggs. And sea tortoise going to put under mud. So that he tortoise cannot see. Because if at all he tortoise going to find that egg is there, then they can eat up. That's why sea very secretly going to some place and going to give birth to some eggs, and by digging some mud, going to put those eggs there and again making covering, then come back to normal position, not going there. Because if sea tortoise going there, then he tortoise can express doubt. There must be some egg. That's why not going. Now question is that then how those eggs hatching is possible, Maharaj? How it is possible, hatching of those eggs, how possible? Practically we know sea tortoise not at all going there. But staying long away from that place, that mental hatching. But what do you say? Yes, mental hatching. Always and every time, sea is, you know, showing affection for those eggs and mental hatching, sea, you know, going to provide continuously, non-stop meditation. Continuously. And on time, those eggs break down and give birth to some, you know, small baby tortoise. Mental hatching. You cannot believe. But practical example. Mahaprabhu also giving in Bhagavatam also example there. One kind of insect is there. And telipoka, kachpoka in Bengali we say. English name is also there. You know. Then this, you know, kachpoka, one insect, you know, another insect, telipoka, going to take and put into a cavity made by. And then after making sealing. After sealing is done, continuously, that inside that, you know, hole, that insect cannot come out. Out of fear, always going to meditate about the insect who is going to put that insect inside cavity. He is always out of fear, always thinking about that. Also the example of Kongsa is also always and every time, while taking bath, while drinking water, anywhere, everywhere, he is watching Krishna. Krishna can kill me. Krishna can kill me. Always meditating. Now this way, mental hatching possible, and continuously if your mind has some abnormal power, tremendous power, you cannot imagine. You cannot imagine what kind of power is there inside mind. And we are using a very small fraction of our mind. The total mind, so powerful, inconceivable, you cannot imagine. Abnormal power. But we cannot take advantage of that because we are weak. We have no, you know, knowledge about that, how to utilize it. If you go on doing bhajan perfectly, Harinam, Sankirtan, everything, not a matter of joke. Gradually you can, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, gradually you can realize it, that how it is possible, though externally it is contradictory, not possible. Bhagavan is there, Bhagavan is not there. Bhagavan is there, Bhagavan is not there at a time. It is not applicable for you and me. But Achinta Shakti, inconceivable one power is there, by the strength of which it is possible all the time. So all contradictory points, you know, we can find solution about Krishna, Prakriti, Jagat, but here it is not possible. Impossible. Impossible. At a time, Krishna is enjoyers, absolute enjoyer, at the same absolute, you know, Krishna going to show absolute detachment. Only applicable for Supreme Lord, Bhagavan. For bonded soul, not possible. So now you see, though directly there is, we cannot find Sarva Shakti Bitti, the function of Sarva Shakti is not at all present inside Jiva. You cannot find directly. Sarva Shakti means Bhagavan is Shakti, Bhagavan is full of mercy. Follow. Just like the tortoise thinking about and going to give some power so that those, you know, eggs can get matured, and out of those eggs, respective eggs, one small baby tortoise possible to come. So though there is, why Mahaprabhu speaking? That actually, it is Sarup Dharma. It is Sarup Dharma. Sarup Dharma, it is quite natural that they can serve Krishna because they are coming from Krishna. Mama Ivangsa Jiva Loka Jiva Bhutusa. Shakti Angsa. Counterpart of Krishna is not at all possible. Follow. Counterpart of Krishna, Krishna. Counterpart of Krishna is not possible. But it is written, Mamaiva Angsa. Angsa means Shakti Angsa. Because Jivas, they are Shakti. The Bhagavan, from Vishnu Purana, I already told, the Vishnu Shakti Paraprakta, Khetra Gyankya Thapara, Avidya Karma Sangyanna, Titya Shakti. All you cannot avoid, that these three Shaktis, categories, are all from Krishna. But Sarva Shakti directly resting inside the heart of Krishna, but Jiva Shakti and Maya Shakti, not directly there, inside, but is there with Krishna. So somebody going to pass this kind of remark, at all there is no possibility to get bhakti by Jiva. Why? In the Sarup of Jiva, there is no, you know, bhakti. But the possibility is there. Possibility is there. We cannot avoid, because Mahaprabhu already told, Jiva can Jivas, their bondage, they can get bhakti. Bhakti Sambhavana, there is no possibility of getting bhakti, that we cannot say. Maybe not there, but chit gathan. Jiva's chit. So when chit gathan, you know, constitutional position chit, Bhagavan is Satchit Ananda, Jiva is also Satchit Ananda. Follow. When Bhagavan is Satchit Anandamaya, but Bhagavan, Jiva also, Sat, Satman eternally present, you know, Satchit, you know, Chinmaya, Chit Gathan, not material, Ananda is also there. So when Chit particle is there, they have their personal desire, willpower, everything must be there. So, according to the utilization of their this liberty, I mean freedom, they can get result. Though I already proved that eternally those bonded souls, they are eternally bonded. Those who are mukta, they are eternally mukta. I already told. But still, if some tatastha jiva can feel attraction to serve Krishna, I mean Vaikuntha Jagat, Chit Jagat, by the mercy of Brahmanda Bhramitikuna Bhagavan Jeev, Guru Krishna Prasadipaya Bhakti Lata Beach, they can get Bhakti, Bhakti Lata Beach. In Priti Sandarbha, Srila Jiva Goswami Pad writing one point, very important point, that tasya ladinya eva kapi sarva nandati shaini vrittir nityam bhaktavindeshu nikhippamana bhagavat prityakshayo vartate. Follow. Jiva Goswami Pad writing one point. Jiva Goswami Pad writing tasya ladinya eva kapi sarva nandati shaini vrittir nityam bhaktavindishu eva nikshupamana bhagavat prittakshaya prittakshayo vartati. And also it is written ataha stadanu bhavena bhagavan opi simad bhaktishu prittati svayam bhajata. Iti ata eva iti tat sukhena bhakto bhagavataha parasparam aveshamaha. Follow, try to understand this line. Actually, Jiva Goswami Pad writing the ladini shakti, sarva shakti vidhi ladini, ladini shakti. There is one inexplicable, we cannot imagine even what kind of function is there inside the Ladini Shakti, which is always going to eternally, always Nityakal, Bhagavan by the help of this Sarvanandati Shai Vritti, Ladinya Tasya Ladinya eva kapi sarvanandati shaini vrittir nityam bhaktavindeshu eva nikshipamana bhagavat prittakhaya vartati. Jiva Goswami Pad writing one unique, unexplicable, we cannot explain, one unique, you know, vritti of this ladini vritti of Bhagavan, sarvashakti vritti. Eternally, Bhagavan going to throw this vritti, going to throw for bhaktivindeshu, for the devotees, bhaktivindu hridaya, always eternally throwing. And it become exposed in the form of priti. What do you mean by priti? Bhaktivinoda Thakur going to explain this priti word very easily. Bhaktivinoda Thakur going to speak. Priti means one kind of quality by the help of which one jiva going to love other jiva is called priti. Follow. One unique function working. We have no direction, you know, we cannot understand. The by the help of this kind of, you know, function, one kind of function, by the help of which one jiva feeling love for each other is called priti, attraction. Priti is called priti. And Bhagavat priti is surely pure. So Bhagavan eternally Bhagavan going to throw, always going to express, I mean throw, one kind of beautiful function of Sarva Shakti Vitti, Ladini Shaktya, you know, Sarvanand is, and Ladini mean going to give enjoyment. By the help of Ladini, Krishna going to enjoy, Krishna on those devotees, if they are at all getting this Ladini Shakti inside their heart, Sarup, they also can give enjoyment to Krishna. Follow. Krishna can also enjoy by the help of Ladini Shakti. So there is one kind of, you know, inexplicable, we cannot explain. Always full of enjoyment, this kind of vritti function Bhagavan going to throw for those devotees all the time, inside the heart of those devotees. Tasya ladinya eva kapi sarvanandati shai vrittir nittam bhakta bindishu eva nikhipamana. Bhagavan always, for eternal reward, going to throw. This when jiva going to catch, then they can develop priti, love, prityatishoy. Follow. This way. Sarvanandatishayini vritti, nityukala adini kiptumam hai, priti. It's called priti. Now, question is that, if you say that Bhagavan going to throw inside the heart of devotees, this we cannot confess. We cannot believe, because devotee mean they are already having Sarva Shakti. Bhakta Bindeshu Nikshipamana, Bhagavan, why going to throw? Because devotee mean they already have Sarva Shakti Vidhi. That's why they are devotee. So why Bhagavan going to throw? This kind of question can come. Bhakta Bindeshu eva nikhipchumana, this, you know, have some contradiction here. Because those who are already having the touch of Saraswati vritti, I mean those who are already going to enjoy the kripa of Saraswati vritti, they are called bhakta, devotee. Those who are not having, they are not devotee. So how is Bhagavan speaking? Already they have, then again throwing. Then we will have to think that Mahaprabhu speaking, knowingly, unknowingly, all Krishna Das. Follow, Mahaprabhu saying, knowingly, unknowingly, they are all Krishna Das. Kyo manen, kyo na manen. Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya also writing in Chaitanya Bhagavat. Those who are going to confess, those who are not confess, all Krishna Das. Krishna Das mean? Krishna Das mean bhakta. Dasa relationship already there, they cannot discover, that's why they cannot serve. The dasya, the relationship between Bhagavan and, you know, jiva, eternally present. Only they will have to discover this much. So kyo mane, those who going to believe, those who not going to believe, directly, indirectly, those, everybody, all entity, they are Krishna Das. With this Siddhanta, we can find some solution that Bhagavan going to throw bhakta bindeshu eva nikhipamanaha. We can. This is solution, because ordinary jivas, they are full of rajatama guna. That's why Bhagavan throwing this function of nityabhitti towards them. But still, their heart is full of tamaguna, tamagun, rajagun. That's why this Ladini Vritti, what Krishna going to throw towards them inside the heart, they cannot get entry inside the heart. Follow. Bhagavan throwing. But bonded soul, they are full of Rajatama Guna, Purna. That's why they cannot get those Ladini Shakti Vritti touch cannot get entry inside the heart of bonded soul. Whereas the devotees, they are always enjoying. That is why there is no entry inside the heart of those bonded soul. That is why finally Bhagavan going to arrange devotees. Bhagavan going to depute some devotees. That is why we can say that devotees, through devotees we can get bhakti, not directly. Bhagavan going to arrange devotees in this world. Through devotees, Bhagavan going to change them. Directly they cannot change. Follow. That's why Bhagavan going to arrange some devotees. Bhagavan always going to send some of your personal associates, devotees. You go to this material world, speak Harikatha Kirtan, and you try to deliver all those bonded souls. Bonded soul anywhere not interested to serve. Krishna Buli Seijib Anadi Bahirmu. Eternally they are aversive to Krishna. They are not interested to do seva. But bonded condition, eternally present, but still can come to an end by the association of pure devotees. It is 100% true. By the help of pure devotees, those bonded souls, they can change their heart, because propensity is already there, possibility there. So if by the touch of Guru Vaishnav, their kripa, Brahmanda Bhamite Guna Bhagavan Jeev, Guru Krishna Prasade Pai Bhakti Lata Beach, they can change their heart. That is why Sadhu Guru Vaishnav coming here in this material world to deliver us. Janasya Krishnad Vimukasya Daivad Adharma Silasya Sudukkitasya Anugruhayo is a sloka I always, you know, sometimes speaking. Janasya Krishnad Vimukasya Daivad Adharma Silasya Sudukkitasya Anugruhayo Charanti Nunam Bhutani Bhavyani Janadanasya. You know this sloka, eh? Janasya Krishnad Vimukasya Daivad. Janasya Krishnad Vimukasya Daivad Adharma Silasya Sudukkitasya Anugruhayeha Charanti Nunam Bhutani Bhavyani Janardanasya. All those personal associates of Janardhan, Bhagavan, they are deputed by Bhagavan, they are traveling here and there in this 14th world. They are watching the condition of bonded soul, and somehow if they can get scope, they can help you to come out of Maya. Janasya Krishnad Vimukasya Daivad, they are eternally averse to Krishna. Eternally averse to Krishna. Janasya Krishnad Vimukasya Daivad, Adharma Silasya, they are following impious activities, they are doing all rubbish, they are running for material enjoyment, nothing else. Krishna Voli Seijivanadi Vairmuk, Atev Mahatare Deya Sangsar. Janasya Krishnad Vimukasya Daivad, Adharma Silasya Sudukkitasya, Anugruhayeha Charanti Nunam. Nunam mana nischitameva bishyo. For this reason, pure Guru Vaishnava, they have no self-interest, only to deliver bonded soul, they are taking trouble here and there. This is their seva. They are deputed by Supreme Lord. Follow. Bhagavan speaking in Bhagavatam, because they are going to chant Harinam, Kirtan, by watching those devotees, they can feel inspiration. Though in Hindi Katha, Gita I was explaining, there is Laukik Bhakti, one is Shastriya Bhakti. Bhakti, I can divide basically into two parts. One is Laukik Bhakti. Laukik Bhakti means after watching something, from they are feeling some inspiration. Okay, they are doing. But until and unless they are going to get solid foundation of Shastra, until and unless they are going to hear Harikatha Kirtan from Sadhu and totally get established in Siddhanta Vijaya, we cannot say that is Shastriya Bhakti. So category basically we can divide into two parts. One is laukik bhakti, by watching something. I saw my grandmother going to temple here, there. Oh, I also like. Grandmother going to give water in tulsi. Okay, I become. This is all laukik bhakti. Laukik bhakti is very weak bhakti. But Shastriya bhakti, when you can hear Harikatha from pure Guru Vaishnava, then by continuous hearing you can find a strong base of bhakti. Strong base of bhakti is very Shastriya bhakti. Shastriya bhakti is strong because Shastriya saddha, Laukika saddha. Shastriya saddha means Shuddha Saddhi Kahe Suddhira Vishwas, strong belief that if I can do Krishna Bhakti, Bhagavad Bhakti, is final. I have no other duty left in my life. So I can do this. So, Bhagavan, though going to throw eternally, one Sarva-Sukti Vritti function eternally, going to throw towards all Jivas, I mean Jiva mean? They are all bhaktabindeshu. Bhaktabindamin, they are devotees. So those who are going to confess that we are devotees, those who are going to deny, I cannot do Krishna Seva, still, knowingly or unknowingly, unknowingly or knowingly, Mahaprabhu speaking, all Krishna Das. All Krishna Das. Follow. All Krishna Das, they confess or don't confess. It's not a big issue. So in Bhagavatam we know Chadri Chayamat Kathado Yato Saddhastu Yopuman Non Nirvinna Nati Shakto Bhakti Yoga Asati Dido. According to previous life, Sukriti going to be accumulated, Bhagavan speaking, Jadri Chaya. This Jadri Chaya word, we need explanation. Someday I can do. According to previous life, you know, Sukriti, if they are going to develop strong belief in Harikatha, Bhagavan speaking, if they are going to develop strong faith in my Harikatha, and also they have no interest about dry Vairagya. Two points should be satisfied. One is, Bhagavan speaking, if they are going to develop strong faith in my Harikatha Kirtan, at the same time, they have no interest to show dry vairagya. Dry vairagya. At the same time, they have no interest for karma marga. It's contaminated by fruits and, you know, fruitive activities. They have no desire. Karma marga, they have not. Bhagavan speaking, they are actually in a suitable candidate to get bhakti. Jadri chaya mat kathadau. Try to understand, try to tally, try to understand, try to apply this point in your own life. Jadri chaya mat kathadau yato saddhastu yo apamana no nirvinno nati shakta bhakti yoga asya siddhido. Follow. Also in Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, Sadhu Sastha Kipai Jodi Krishnan Mukhoy, Seijib Nistare Mayatare Taroy. This sloka has same meaning. By the help of Sadhu Sastra, Sadhu Sastha Kipai Jodi Krishnan Mukhoy, by the help of Sadhu Sastra Harikatha Kirtan, if somehow they are going to show some favorable attitude to Krishna. Krishnan Mukhoy, that jeep can get help. That jeep can go out of Maya. Sei jeep nistare Maya tare charay. Then Maya going to leave. Sadhu sanga sarvasasthi koi. Lava matto sadhu sanga sarvasiddhi hoy. We know. Many times I discuss. I am not going to discuss again. No time. Also from Chaitanya Charitamrita Madhya 22, Madhya Lila 80. Krishna Bhakti Janma Mool Hai Sadhu Sangha Even the root cause of Krishna Bhakti, Krishna Bhakti Janmamul, Vai Sadhu Sangha, Krishna Prem Janme Tiho Puno Mukhya Ango. Be careful. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, Sadhu Sangha is the root cause to get Krishna Bhakti Janmamul. Follow. Sadhu Sangha. Sadhu Sangha, Krishna Bhakti, Janma Mool. So Sadhu Sangha, though Sadhu Sangha is the first in, you know, Krishna Bhakti, Janma Mool, still, in the way of getting Krishna Prema, tathapi, in the way of getting Krishna Prema, that Sadhu Sangha become going to play a very vital part. Preliminary Sadhu Sangha going to give a mool is the vital cause of bhakti, original cause, root cause to get bhakti, Krishna Bhakti. But still, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, but still, in the way of getting Krishna Prema, suppose you are doing bhajan, finally you are going to Krishna Prema, in the way of getting Krishna Prema, this is also going to play a vital part, this Sadhu Sangha. Follow. Brihat Naradiya Puran, we know. From Brihat Naradiya Puran, we know. Brihat Naradiya Puran, we know. Bhaktistu Bhagavad Bhakta Sangena Parijayate. Bhaktistu Bhagavad Bhakta Sangena Parijayate. By the help of bhakta, one can get bhakti. Bhaktistu Bhagavad Bhakta Sangena Parijayate. Bhaktistu. So, two incidents is very, very, very important thing. Those who are willing to change their own life, they are feeling something. First of all, they can show their positive mood, sukriti, bhaktinmukhi sukriti. They are going to get some sarana, they are going to show some saranapatti, they are going to develop some preliminary shraddha, one incident, and by the help of sukriti, by the help of sukriti which you already developed, that jivatma is going to develop, if they are going to get proper sadhu sangha, proper upayukta sadhu sangha is second incident. First they should show some positive mood. Preliminary saranapatti shraddha, that is called primary shraddha. Follow. Komal shraddha. And by the help of their sukriti, what they are going to gather in their life, collecting sukriti, again they can get one right personality, very, very nice sadhu sangha, second India. And from then onward, they can grow the mood of savan kirtan akhya bhakti. That from that sadhu sangha, they are feeling interest for savan kirtan javatiya bhajan kriya. Adau shadhya tataho sadhu sangha atho bhajana kriya. This bhajana kriya, no? Is second sadhu sangha. Adau shadhya tataho sadhu sangha atho bhajana kriya. Adau shadhya. So adau shadhya, how they are getting? I already discussed this point, preliminary. You know? Adau shadhya tataho sadhu sangha atho bhajana kriya. Tato anatha nibriti swat, tato nishtha, ruchis tato. Atha shakti, stato bhavaha, stato prem, prema budanchati, sadokana mayam premna padurbhave bhavet krama. Without taking the help of sadhu sangha, those who are going to follow their whimsical attitude, in the way of so-called bhakti. If they are not going to follow step by step, adau shraddhya ततो साधुसंग अथो भजन क्रिया अथो अनर्थ निवृत्ति स्वाद दे आर नॉट गोइंग टू फॉलो दे आर कॉल्ड सहजिया इफ समबडी नॉट गोइंग टू फॉलो रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशन परफेक्टली दे आर गोइंग टू फॉलो देयर whimsical माइंड whimsical माइंड इन दैट केस दे आर सहजिया because very shortly they can get deviated from the track of guru parampara whimsical philosophy they can preach and apply in their own life in the name of krishna bhakti mayadevi can come mayadevi can come in the guise of krishna bhakti krishna bhakta and going to throw away that you know jivatma from Very shortly they can go in favor of enjoyment bhogvadi or they are come in, they are go into the they also if they are sometime they are become their bhogvadi they come in favor of enjoyment or sometime they nirved brahmanusandhan they are going to show some dry detachment nirved brahmanusandhan brahma par par gyan arthat Sahajya, Adi, etc. They can become. They cannot. So with the association of pure sadhu sangha, only and only by the association of pure sadhu sangha, you can expect Hridkarna Rasayan Harikatha Ras. Harikatha Kirtan by the help of a pure sadhu, otherwise not. They can get deviated from the track. They can try to prove that we are sakhi, we are manjari, we are sahaja, baul, aul, all rubbish. So sadhu sangha is a long procedure. Whole life, even after living body, when jivatma going to get siddhi. Bhakti Siddhi, Sarv Siddhi, after that, Vastu Siddhi, even there in Nityadham, they are going to get Satsanga. Satsanga is a must. Satsanga you cannot avoid all the way. Even after getting Prem Bhakti, Sadhu Sangha, Sadhu Sangha, even after getting Prem Bhakti, Sadhu Sangha going to play a vital part. Because without that they cannot, you know. Sadhu Sangha, even after getting Prem Bhakti, still Sadhu Sangha is also a very important thing. So, it is clearly understood that eternal sadhu sangha is eternally present. We cannot avoid sadhu sangha. Bhakti Vinod Thakur speaking, I am also doing sadhu, Bhauvada also speaking sadhu sangha, everybody. So by this, you know, word, we know that sadhu sangha eternally should be there. Follow. Harikatha Kirtan, when any bonded soul doing, maybe 80% bondage is over, 20% they are still. Their Harikatha Kirtan is one kind of bhajan mode. Nam Sankirtan is their bhajan mode. Follow. Ninefold bhajan savanam kirtan avadi, you know. Their savan kirtan in bonded condition is one kind of bhajan mode. But when you are already elevated up to that level, Siddha avastha. So bonded soul, they are also doing Savan Kirtan. But Siddha Mahatma, like Bhakti Bhumat Purgishi Maharaj, Siddha Gosvami, Prabhupada also. Before going, Prabhupada going to request that you can sing this Kirtan. Sirupa Manjiri Pado, Jardhan Sampado. This. Prabhupada asking Ramananda Prabhu, Siddha Gosvami Maharaj to sing this Kirtan. So they are Siddha Mahatma. Guru Padmapa also, they are going to request, you can do this kirtan. So in bonded condition, it is one kind of mode of bhajan. But in Siddhi condition, when Siddha Avastha, this Nam Sankirtan is actually, you are going to get ultimate thing. Saddha sadhan. It is not sadhan, saddha. I mean, by the help of Nam Sankirtan, you are going to get Krishna Prema. So bonded soul, it is sadhan for Siddha Mahatma, those who are elevated soul, it is not sadhan. Saddha, it is itself saddha. So this way, actually, gradually, if they are at all going to get prema, still they are going to go up and up in the way of prema. Because prema has some step, na? You know, sneho, man, pranay, rag, anurag, bhab, mahabhab, it all gradually there. So, sadhu sangha, we cannot leave. The kind of bhakti lata, you know, kripa, by the help of this, bhaktugan gradually go on doing sadhu sangha. Eternity of sadhu sangha, you will have to understand. Eternal existence. Sadhu sangha, we cannot. Sadhu sangha, eternity should be there. Even those gopikas, they are also in Gopi Gita speaking, tapa gatham ritam, tapta jivanam, kavibiriritam, kalmasapaham. What is this? Really so? Kalmasapaham? Inside the heart of those gopikas, there is some tamaguna rajagunadi? But still, they are singing this way. Tava kathamritam tapta jivanam kaviviriritam kalmasapaham. Kalmasapaham, in general, they are speaking. Harikatha kirtan can clean the heart. Clean the heart, provided there is no jealousy, no fighting mood with Guru Vaishnava, with humble mood. If they are going to hear Harikatha, itself, Harikatha itself is a complete solution. Harikatha itself complete. I don't know why people, they are not interested to hear Harikatha. They are wasting time here and there. I don't know why. Maya. So, actually, Ladini Kripa, if you like to get Ladini Kripa, then you will have to depend upon devotees, without which directly you cannot get. Follow. Possibility of bhakti is already there, but I already told, Satchit Anandamaya Bhagavan, Satchit Anandamaya Jeev also, Satchit Anandamaya, same thing, but so weak, they cannot give response. They can fall down anytime. Different kind of countless adversities can come in life. Bhaktipat iho kantaka koti ruddho. Bhaktipat iho kantaka koti ruddho. Ha, kajami ki maham karomi. Chaitanya chanda jadi adyam na kipam karoshi. Though directly Saraswati is not present, but like the example I told, that how it is possible that the mother tortoise mental hatching can give. So I cannot say that there is no smell of devotion, bhakti. I cannot say. Inside the heart of jiva, there is no smell. But propensity is there. Cause and effect. If it is not at all there, where from coming? Then giving. This way actually, directly, there is no connection of Bhagavan with all countless bounded souls. There is no possibility that we can get in connection with Supreme Lord Krishna directly. No possibility. The only procedure is that you will have to depend upon those who are honeybees. I mean, Bhakti Brahmar. Those were honeybees, those were agent of Bhagavan. Those were devotees, you will have to depend upon them. Bhagavad Nijajan, personal associates of Bhagavan, deputed personalities, they are coming by the help of, through them, this Bhakti Dara can come here in this material. Directly there is no procedure. Satsanga labdha, satsanga labdhaya bhaktya. By the help of satsanga you can get. Chaitanya Chaitamita also in 22, Madhya 22 chapter, 32 sloga, it is written, Mahat kipa bina kono karme bhakti noy, Krishna bhakti dure rahok sansar nahe khoy. Follow. In Chaitanya, you can go through this purport there. Chaitanya Chaitanya, Madhya 22, chapter 32, slik. Mahat kipa bina kono karme bhakti noy. Somehow they cannot get bhakti. Somehow they cannot get bhakti. Anyhow, they cannot get bhakti. Mahat kipa bina. Bina mahat padarojo visekam. You know, Pallad Mara speaking. Nate vidu sarto gatim hi vishnum. Dura sayaje bahirartuman andha yathandi rupaniyamanam. Teyapi sichatanta murudam nivadya. Pallad Mara speaking so many things. Mahat kipa bina kono karme bhakti noy. Anyhow, we cannot get bhakti. Mahat kipa, without mahat kipa. Motir na kishne parato satova mitho vipadde togiho vratanam adant govir vishatam tamishram punaha puno charvito charvananam. No possibility. Motir na kishne parato satva. Directly or indirectly, anyhow you cannot get the treasure, secret treasure, bhakti. Mahat kipa bina kono karme bhakti noy. Krishna bhakti dure rahu sansar nahe khoy. What to speak about Krishna bhakti? Even your attachment for material sansar cannot go away. Material bondage cannot go away. Next sarikata I can discuss this point that both at a time. Satsanga jarhi tadaiva sadgatau parahapara ise tai jayate ratihi simultaneously. Next harikatha I can try to discuss by your mercy that immediately satsanga jarhi. The moment they are going to get satsanga, satsanga jarhi tadaiva sadgatau parahapara ise tai jayate ratihi simultaneously. Even, you know, cause and effect, effect is first taken, and cause is second. Why? Very usually cause then effect. But yes, to show, to prove that almost there within no time gapping, almost within no time gapping, it can get satisfied. Follow what I say. Satsangma jarhi tadaiva sadgatu paravarishe tvai jayate rati. Simultaneously, how possible? Almost within, you know, no time gapping. So, mahat kipa bina kono karme bhakti noy. What to speak about Krishna bhakti dure rahu? Sansar nahi kaha. You cannot even cut material bondage without satsanga. Right from the beginning of cutting your bondage, you'll have to wait and watch, keep patience, then gradually you can go ahead and discover your situation. This Ladini Shakti, now this nice philosophy here, you will have to understand, like the philosophy of, you know, tortoise, I already told, you'll have to think. Affection of mother, I can feel. Though I am long distance, affection of Gurudev, I can feel. Why not? Have some connection. Follow what I say. So, Ladini Shakti Rupe Bhakti Yokan Simad Bhagavane Viraj Karen. When this Ladini Shakti, when this Shakti, Ladini Shakti, resting inside the heart of Bhagavan, Shakti Mat, Shakti Shakti Mat Tattva, Shakti Shakti Matur Aved, Vedanta, follow what I say. Ladini Shakti Rupe, when Ladini, this, you know, staying inside the heart of Bhagavan, this Bhakti, Jagan, when resting inside the heart of Bhagavan, then it is called Shakti. Follow what I say. Ladini Shakti Rup, it is Bhakti, no doubt. But when Shaktimat Bhagavan, when this Bhakti resting inside the heart of Bhagavan as Ladini Vritti, then it is called Shakti. But when this Shakti going to touch the heart of any suitable heart of any suitable candidate, then it becomes Bhakti. Follow what I say. Ladini Shakti Rupe, Bhakti when resting inside the heart of Bhagavan is called Shakti. Ladini Shakti. But when that Shakti going to enter into the heart of any suitable candidate, Bhakta, when already going to touch the heart of Bhakta and giving some inspiration to do, to render seva, to do seva, then this is called Bhakti. This is only difference. When it's going to stay inside the heart of Bhakti, Bhakta is called Bhakti. When it's staying inside the heart of Ladini Vritti. When that Sarup Shakti, Ladini Vritti, going to come out of heart of Bhagavan, going to rest inside the heart of any devotee, and going to give some inspiration, influence, inspiration inside the heart of the devotee to find some satisfaction of Supreme Lord, all different way. All the time that Jivatma going to serve Krishna, all different way. Going to give satisfaction by Harikatha Kirtan, by serving Him, all different way. Though Bhagavan is Purnananda, Bhagavan is full, itself complete. Bhagavan is itself saturated. Bhagavan itself saturated, we know. But still, Bhagavan like to get more and more enjoyment. Saturation point is there. Still Bhagavan want to get enjoyment with jivas. Bhagavan expecting that new jivas, they can get bhakti and serve me. I can also play with them. It is a sportive mood. Krishna is always with countless sportive mood. Why Krishna playing? No answer. Is one kind of sportive mood always. Bhagavan, though countless jivas in eternal world going to serve Krishna, but the sarup of Krishna is also eternal. Eternal and infinity. Ananta, Hari Ananta, Hari Rupa Ananta. Though infinity jivas going to serve Krishna in eternal world, and here also, though our Guru Varga coming, to show us what is called bhakti, to teach us. They are also serving. They are also seeking all the time the full, complete satisfaction of Krishna. All the time. They have no other duty. Pure devotee, their symptom you can search and find. All the time, every moment, they are going to seek the complete, total satisfaction. So, how to satisfy Supreme Lord through Harikatha Kirtan, how to satisfy Supreme Lord through, you know, publication job, this, that, how to satisfy Krishna through this procedure of Dham Parikrama, so that Bhagavan become very satisfied. Well, that sadhu leader, you know, spiritual leader, Acharya, going to invite all bonded soul, going to arrange them, parikrama. Oh, very good. Then the new devotees can, you know, new bonded soul can come and get bhakti. They also can so expose some new mood. But the bhakti is countless. Bhakti, there is diversity, devotee, countless devotees. Their devotion is also full of diversity. Krishna is also full of diversity. His testing procedure, he like to test new thing, countless, infinity. Hanumanji Maharaj going to show bhakti to Ramchandra. It is one kind of bhakti. Prahlad Maharaj going to show bhakti is one kind of bhakti. Yudhishthira Maharaj going to show bhakti is one kind of. You know, Uttarama going to show bhakti is one kind of. Kunti Devi going to show bhakti, one kind of bhakti. Why not? Why not? Countless. I cannot discuss, impossible. You'll have to realize. You'll have to go into meditation through Harinam and chanting Anik. Then you can realize what I am speaking, 100% true. Otherwise, argument cannot find any solution. Eternal word, na? Countless division of bhakti, procedure of bhakti, countless bhakta doing, but they all have some speciality. Though I know countless devotees in eternal sky while they are serving, each of them having some speciality, that is why Krishna is also interested. Krishna, new thing, new devotees one, new way, procedure, all nice. As Krishna want to relish, you know, test. Is the mood of Krishna. Krishna is always full of, you know, diversity, sportive moods. Though Krishna is full of saturation, Purna Nandamaya Bhagavan, but still, Sarup Shakti Bhitri has some magical spell, that still Krishna going to get more ananda, enjoyment. Are Krishna is already saturated. No, saturated I know, but still going to get more and more enjoyment. Endless enjoyment is the nature of Krishna. So Krishna is also going to get enjoyment. That's why he is also going to express sportive mood. Otherwise, who is going to take trouble? Just like now you can put Kaya Maharaj, Sarup Shakti Bhitti is already there inside the heart of Krishna. He can get satisfied. Why he is going to take trouble, this, that, and bonded soul there? I already told. Bonded soul in course of playing, bonded soul also getting some apparent pain and pleasure there, suffering. I was also giving answer. And next Sarikata also I can give answer. One example is that, suppose one mother going to give birth to one baby. Okay, so mother already knowing that in my womb one baby is there. She is going to give birth. She is feeling happy. She is watching some dream. My baby can come out, can love me. Also, all the time some kind of dream going on. If one son is there, I can make him doctor or this, that. I can become devotee. Eh? This way, they are watching some dream. The baby not yet coming out of womb, but still satisfaction is there. Because mother has some satisfaction. Though the baby inside body, inside womb, but mother has some affection for that. Follow. But when mother going to give birth to that baby, then that the baby mother going to take in lap, is there any difference or not? That the baby was there inside womb. That is one kind of enjoyment. But when mother going to give birth, when the baby is there already in lap, mother going to kiss, is one kind of another enjoyment. Eh? Is one kind of sukhanubhav? Exceptional, enjoyment is, she is feeling excellent. Similarly, when Ladini Vritti already there in Bhagavan, Bhagavan is saturated, Bhagavan is fulfilled, I know. But when coming out of Bhagavan heart and going to enter into the heart of a new devotee, he is going to embrace Bhagavan, he like to love Bhagavan, then Bhagavan become happy, more happy or not? My question to you, the example I give you, the baby inside womb, and that time affection is already there, and when baby going to take birth, and the mother going to take in lap, going giving breast milk, kissing, that kind of love is more or less? You'll have to think comparatively. Follow? So don't try to apply your logical interpretation. It's not. So already many times I give this example. Honey is already there in flower. Who care, man? Thousands of flower I can give you. You can extract honey from that. You have so many technology. Nuclear war going on, you know, and so, you know, so advancement in technology, science and technology, I can give you so many flower, you can get some madhu, spring, you know, honey, but Maharaj, not, you know, not possible. Like, why not possible? Technology going up, you will have to believe. No possibility. Anyhow, we cannot get honey without the help of that, you know, that bees, honey bees. We should not forget this point. Inside the heart of devotees, there is one honey bees. They are making some round, you know. They are inside the heart of one pure devotees. They are already one, you know. There is one, the honeybees, like honeybees going to collect honey and put there. There is their one position, they are full of honey. So whenever their action, their singing, their hearing, speaking Harikatha, speaking with you, anything, madhu coming out of their heart, going to enter your heart and going to give satisfaction, yes or not? That's why Rupa Goswami was writing in Rasamrita Sindhu, Pranam Sarva Jagatam. Hare my Guru Mahaj. Yes, you know, financially there is no power. But I don't know what is the reason for why when I coming in front of Guru Maharaj, I get melted. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu not going to distribute sweet. You know, nothing. But anybody coming in front of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, even the Muslim, you know, Muslim agent sent by one Muslim king in Pichalda. He can go to Chaitanya Jadamito. King send him. You go and help Prabhu. Then anyway, he is going to help. And finally, when Mahaprabhu crossed the river, going to get down of that boat and going to go away, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, then the Muslim agent go faint. So love. Hare Maharaj is Muslim agent. Well, so what? He cannot leave Prabhu and go away. No, I cannot leave you. Why? Why not? Why tiger? Why elephant? You know, cannot leave Prabhu. Why they like to dance with Prabhu? What sweet Mahaprabhu going to distribute among them? Eh? What Bhakti Bhunot Puri Goswami was, apparently was, you know, almost penniless. Bhajan. Why people coming and get melted? Why the love, Maharaj? Yeah, if we come in front of you, we become very happy. Why? What can be the reason? Because Rupa Goswami was speaking, the devotee, Bhagavan is Bhagavan. Okay. But devotees, they are having abnormal attraction inside heart. Because they are going to confine Bhagavan, the lotus feet of Supreme Lord, inside the heart. You know, honeybees, honey hive, you know, always there is the possibility of honey. So Rupa Goswami was writing, Pranam Sarva Jagatam. Though a sadhu is penniless, but still, if somebody coming in front of sadhu, he will get melted. Why? I don't know why they are getting some enjoyment. Why? So nice enjoyment they are getting. Oh, they feel satisfied, you know, this way. So, without the help of pure Guru Vaishnava, if you like to find solution this life, if you are really intelligent, if you don't like to wait for another life, Prabhupada speaking, this life you can come out, sir. You need not wait, but you will have to rely upon pure Guru Vaishnava. Whatever prescription they are giving, whatever treatment they are giving, don't feel sorry for that. Follow what I say. Another example you can say, though sunlight is there, but I cannot get power from sunlight. How possible? Suppose in sun god is there, sun shining, but sun when shining, I cannot get concentrated. We need instrument. And follow. At present, you know, some solar battery, some, you know, wafer, cadmium cell, they are going to project in sun, they have some power to catch the sunlight power, essence. But I am going to speak about my own experience. When I was a small boy, then I used to play. Sunlight is there. One white paper is there down. I am going to use one magnifying glass and going to concentrate the sunlight there in one point. Continuously. Small boy, I'm playing. Immediately after 1 hour, half an hour, there the sunlight power get concentrated there in the paper and becomes so hot that it's blazing. Set blazing. Follow. Same example. Surya kanto ravir yogat banhistatro pajayate evante sadhu sanyogat haro bhakti prajayate. Though we know sunlight has some burning power, but in usual course we cannot get. When I am going to use some magnifying glass and going to concentrate all sunlight rays power, they are concentrated pinpointed in a paper, then very shortly you can say it can set fire. Similarly, though it is there sarup bhuta shakti, bhakti is the own treasure of Bhagavan. Bhagavan Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also speaking, what use taking sannyas? Mahaprabhu speaking, after taking sannyas and talking with Advaita Gosai, I forget actually. Now speaking, kika sanna se mor prem apon dhan. Prem is my own property. What use taking sannyas? Mahaprabhu speaking. You see, Mahaprabhu speaking. Kika sanna se mor prem apon dhan. Prem is my own property. What use? Are taking sannyas? Mahaprabhu sometime, you know, going to express some mood. It's very rare mood, you know. So, though we know sunlight has some burning power, we know, no doubt in it. Sarubhuta Shakti is already there. But if it is coming via Sadhu Guru Vaishnava and going to touch my heart, then my heart for infinite period, I am not getting bhakti. You know, they can give some power inside me, bumper. My heart can also burn, you know. Burn me in good sense. I can get bhakti, flash, you know. So many sloka there. Achajyur aranir adyo addeva, you know, anteva ushi uttar arani, this sloka from Bhagavatam 11. Follow. Very nice sloka. Very nice, it is written. Achajyur aranir adyo. Achajyur aranir adyo anteva ushi uttar arani. And a Harikatha Kirtan is one kind of matches. Matches, you know? Matches, you know? Matches is there, no fire you can see. One stick you can get out of the packet and chi. Immediately you can place. Atadjur aranir adjo antevaosi uttararani. Tat katha, hari katha is one kind of, you know, matches. Tat sandhyanam, hari katha, vidya sandhi sukhavaho. I can discuss this slok next time. Sometimes you forget so many things. Remember so many things. What to do? This way, you know, when bhakti coming through one magnifying glass, I mean through devotees, pure devotees, then surely it become effective and new jivatma can feel inspiration. New jivatma can change their heart, their ugly attitude they can leave, they can get inspiration to do bhakti. It's quite natural. I was supposed to discuss one point, but I think today time cannot permit. You know, this way we need one exceptional personality. Always we need some exceptional spiritual personality in front of us. We is busy of seva, always busy. Then and only then we can get inspiration. Bonded soul cannot get inspiration without watching a remarkable symptom of bhakti, idealism. I can discuss this point next time, not today, time cannot permit. So you should remember this point. So how it is possible to get bhakti, this, that, all different from angle I like to discuss. It is not in so many discussion due, you know. And what is the condition of, you know, this bonded soul, what is the condition of bonded soul? You should remember how we can get bhakti. And finally, I can draw conclusion with the point that each and every jiva, they have their personal sarup. I can prove it, finally. And as per the discussion by Jiva Goswami Pad, I can give evidence how it is possible. A different slok from Bhagavat I can quote and show you. Prajujyamane, this slok, Naradji, when living body, when is, you know, getting a new body, how it is possible. I can prove this way. Finally, I can draw conclusion. Eternal variety, countless eternal varieties there with Krishna, countless varieties. We cannot blame Krishna for that. It is one kind of game. We should be satisfied with that. Sarupārthair hināno nijo sukha parāno Krishna vimukhāno harer māyā dandyāno guno nigaro jālair kalayati tathā stulair lingvair dividāvaranai kleso nikarair Mahakarma lanair nayati patitano sargo nirayo. Sarupartho hinano nijo sukho parano Krishna vimukhano harer maya dandyano guno nigaro jalai kalayati tathasthulair lingair dividhavaranai klesho nikarai Mahakarma lanair nayati patitana sargun nirayu. Bancha kalpataru sikipasindu babacha patitanang pavana babashna bhyo namo.